What if I told you the AI community may have just crossed the threshold to artificial general intelligence, and no one noticed? Let's face it, we've all been captivated by AI's rapid growth. From DALL-E creating mind-blowing artwork to ChatGPT holding intelligent conversations, it's easy to assume we've seen it all. But this breakthrough from MIT, it's unlike anything we've seen before. The paper, titled "The Surprising Effectiveness of Test Time Training for Abstract Reasoning," tackles one of the hardest challenges in AI solving problems machines have never encountered before. What does this mean for us? It could completely rewrite what we know about intelligence, learning, and the journey to AGI. This video will break down why this research is a big deal, how it's pushing us closer to the holy grail of AI AGI, and what this tells us about the future of human and artificial intelligence. Stay with me, because by the end of this video, you won't just think differently about AI, you'll think differently about intelligence itself. Let's start with the ARC benchmark, a deceptively simple test that's shaking up the AI world. Most AI benchmarks test how well a model performs on tasks it's been trained for. Think of exams like GSM 8K for math problems or GPTQ for coding. These tests measure how well AI can apply what it already knows. But there's a big problem with that approach. It's all memory. Enter the ARC benchmark, created by Francis Soe, a senior staff engineer at Google, and the mind behind the Keras Deep Learning Library. ARC stands for Abstraction and Reasoning Corpus. Think of it as an IQ test for machines. Here's the catch: ARC doesn't test knowledge, it tests reasoning. Imagine taking an exam, where every question follows rules you've never seen before. No matter how much you've studied, memorization won't save you. You've got to figure it out in the moment. Here's an example. You're given a grid with shapes and empty spaces. Your task is to fill the empty spaces based on a pattern. For instance, if you notice that all shapes with holes are filled with yellow, you'd use that rule to complete the grid. Humans perform at around 85% accuracy on RC tasks because abstract reasoning is our superpower. But for AI, it's a nightmare. Why? ARC exposes a glaring weakness. AI struggles with out-of-distribution problems, problems that lie outside its training data. It's like asking a machine to swim when it's only ever walked. Now let's dive into the breakthrough itself. MIT's test time training. Picture this: you're in the middle of an exam, and you come across a tricky question. Instead of skipping it, you take a mini lesson right there to learn the concept before solving it. That's the magic of test time training. Here's why this matters. Traditional AI operates in two stages. During training, it learns patterns from data. During inference, it applies those patterns to solve real-world problems. But when faced with something entirely new, like an ARC puzzle, traditional AI is stuck. It can't adapt. Test time training flips the script. Instead of freezing its learning after training, the AI keeps adjusting its parameters even while solving a task. Here's how it works. The AI transforms the input data in multiple ways, flipping it, rotating it, or leaving parts out. It generates predictions for each transformation. It uses a voting system to pick the most consistent answer. It validates the answer by checking if it matches the majority of predictions. The result? AI achieved a human-level score of 61.9% on the ARC benchmark for the first time ever. Let's pause for a second. This isn't just incremental progress, it's a glimpse into a future where machines can reason through novel situations without relying on memory. So why is this such a big deal for AGI? AGI, or artificial general intelligence, isn't just another buzzword. It's the dream of creating machines that can handle any intellectual task a human can, and more. Here's the challenge. To achieve AGI, AI must thrive in unpredictable scenarios. Current systems excel only within their training data. But give them something entirely new, and they falter. This is why ARC is a perfect testing ground for AGI. By solving ARC tasks, AI proves it can reason abstractly and handle challenges outside its training. MIT's research shows us the way forward. If we can refine these techniques, we could unlock AI that's not just reactive, but truly adaptive. This breakthrough ties into something even bigger: OpenAI's O1 paradigm. This theory suggests that giving AI more time to process information during tasks, what we call test time compute, can dramatically improve reasoning capabilities. Think back to AlphaGo, the AI that dominated the ancient game of Go. It didn't win by luck, it used advanced search algorithms to explore millions of possibilities, often discovering strategies no human had ever imagined. Now imagine applying that level of creativity to abstract reasoning tasks like ARC. But here's a thought experiment. Are we overestimating AI's intelligence? Sure, AI can crunch numbers and solve problems, but it's doing so with sheer brute force. Humans, on the other hand, solve similar challenges with intuition and creativity. Take chess. AlphaZero evaluates millions of moves per second. But a grandmaster like Magnus Carlsen, he narrows it down to a handful of brilliant strategies. We've talked about the theory and breakthroughs, but what would this look like in real-world applications? AI navigating unpredictable worlds. Picture this: robots in factories or self-driving cars on busy streets. These machines encounter unpredictable situations every day, random obstacles, human errors, or weather changes. With test time training, they could adapt instantly, solving problems in ways we've never imagined. Example: a self-driving car detecting a sudden roadblock and reprogramming its path in real time, without human input. Healthcare on the fly. What about AI-assisted surgeries? Imagine an AI that not only supports surgeons but learns mid-procedure. It could recognize unexpected complications, adjust its assistance techniques, and ensure better outcomes. The gaming revolution. Here's one you might not expect. Adaptive AI could redefine gaming. Think of an AI opponent that learns your strategies during gameplay, forcing you to adapt too. Every game becomes unique, tailored to challenge you like never before. Adaptive AI could transform how we explore space. From fixing unforeseen problems on Mars rovers to designing experiments on the go, it could push the boundaries of what's possible in the harshest environments. These real-world applications highlight the immense potential and versatility of test-time training. The future is here, and it's adapting in real time. Let's zoom out. Are we creeping toward AGI without realizing it? If AGI arrived tomorrow, the world would stop. But these incremental advancements, like test-time training, are quietly paving the way. So are we there yet? Not quite, but we're inching closer every day. This isn't just about smarter machines, it's about reshaping our understanding of intelligence. Now, I want to hear from you. Does this breakthrough bring us closer to AGI? How do you think it will shape our world? Drop your thoughts below. And if this video expanded your perspective, hit like and subscribe. If you want to, how to predict the AGI arrival like an expert, watch this video.
How soon will artificial general intelligence, or AGI for short, that can think and learn like human actually arrive? Experts like Elon Musk, Dennis Hassabis, or Sam Altman say by 2030. But what about your prediction? That's right, you can't predict without enough information. In this video, you will uncover the exact blocks of AGI, equipping you to make your own call on when this game-changing technology will arrive. By the end of this video, you won't just understand the AGI. You will be able to challenge the experts and shape your own vision of the future. Plus, as you stay informed in development of this area, you will be able to update your own prediction about when AGI might actually arrive.